We have an update now on this story. A man struck by a bullet while inside his Auburn Gresham apartment last night has died. Chicago police say the shots were fired outside the home. One hit the man in the chest. He was taken to the University of Chicago Medical Center last night, where he died. Chicago police are now classifying this as a homicide. No one's in custody.